Hi, I'm Candace, global trainer from Topcon Healthcare, and today I will be showing you how to get rid of glare in photos. Okay, so now I'm gonna have my patient come in forward with his chin on the chin rest and his forehead touching the forehead bar. Perfect. Look straight ahead, center the pupil by tapping it. Hit capture start, let the pupils align. Let the patient know to blink normally and to look at that green X. And if you have any glare on the top of the screen, you can chase that crescent away by holding down the arrow in the direction that'll get rid of it. So if you have a crescent here, you would hold down the right arrow to get rid of it. If you have a crescent up here, hold down the top arrow. But if you have any crescent, just use the top arrows here to chase it away. Hit capture start. And voila, no crescent. And that's how you get rid of glare in fundus photos. For more information, please check out Topcon Healthcare University, and we will see you later.